It's going to be Mata! And it is perfect! Well, it's something of a heartbreaker for Watford, but huge relief.